I've been living a lie since that day. Pretending to be a kind and helpful older brother to my little sister who had no idea of what I'd done. The worst part, despite my feelings of guilt for lying to my sister, I've yet to regret killing Sam Smith. I replay his murder over and over in my head every night, but it doesn't haunt me. I miss it. That feeling of power over another human being. The indescribable satisfaction of a carefully laid out plan carried out to perfection. The catharsis that came after I unleashed all the righteous indignation that had been welling up inside me since I was 10 years old. I want to feel it again. Only my love for Natalie has been keeping me away from the urge to experience the thrill of killing once more. stays that way.